This is one of the most glorious double portraits painted in 7th century Netherlands. It is extraordinary in its informality, the way husband and wife are sitting next to each other in this incredibly relaxed manner. It's a singular painting within Frans Hals' oeuvre in that it's the only double portrait that survives. It may be the only one he ever painted. The kind of nonchalance that it exudes is out of this world.